Freeburg midgets were still riding high on their first state championship title since 1989. Today, the community celebrated with the team with a welcome home celebration at school. What a weekend for Illinois sports.